The little furry groundhog goes down into his hole. He sleeps through the winter because it's very cold. On February 2nd, he comes out for a day. And if he sees a shadow, then winter has to stay.